How to fulfill orders on Shopify by using CJ Dropshipping. So hello everyone, so in today's video, I will show you guys in how to fulfill orders on your Shopify store with CJ Dropshipping. So without further ado, let us begin. But before we continue, I just want to let you guys know that you can get free access to Shopify for 3 days, followed by 1 month at only $1 per month. So I will leave a link down in the description below, which will take you directly to the Shopify website, and by doing so, you also support the channel. So yeah, let's get right back into the video. So the first thing that we need to do is to install the CJ Dropshipping app in the Shopify App Store. So to do that, what you want to do is just go to apps right here, click on that, and then what you want to do is click on all recommended apps, and then after that, what you want to do now is just click on this link right here that says find more apps in the Shopify store. And then after that, you'll be redirected here. So what you want to do now is just go to the search box right here and then just search up for CJ Dropshipping. So just search that up and then there you go. So what you want to do is just click on CJ Dropshipping and then just install it. And then after that, you'll be redirected here. So before installing CJ Dropshipping, CJ Dropshipping will ask you that it will need access to your data right here. So it will ask access for your personal data and your stored data. So once you're assured that you want to share those data with CJ Dropshipping, just click on install. And then there you go. The CJ Dropshipping app is now installed on your Shopify. So one thing we need to do now is to log in or register a CJ account so that we can authorize it. So if you have an account, just log in. But if you don't, just register just by clicking on this register button right here. So for me, since I don't have an account yet, I will register an account. So I'll just click on register. Oh, make sure that you need to accept the terms and services, click on register. Then after that, what you want to do is just enter your email or password, or you can sign up using WhatsApp, Facebook, Google, Apple, or Shopify. So as an example, I'll just sign up with my Shopify account. And then once you're done, you'll be redirected here, and now you can now access CJ Dropshipping in your Shopify. And then after installing the CJ Dropshipping app in your Shopify, what we need to do now is to go to the CJ Dropshipping website. And then from here, what we want to do is to install or list our product. So let us start by looking for our products. So I'll just go here, list now, and then I'll be redirected here so that we can start listing our products. So I'll just look for some sample products that we can start listing down. So for example, I want to list this product right here, so I'll just add it to my products. Let's look for some other ones. Let's say I want to add this one as well. Let's say I want to add this one, and let's try to find one more thing. Let's say I want to add this one as well. So once you're done listing out your products, what you need to do now is just go to my products right here. And then after that, what we want to do now is to list these products. So let's just select all the products right here. And then what we need to do is to just, you can either do a template listing. So what this does is that please make sure that none of the items in queue are in your store before submitting. Otherwise, the listing will fail. Or we can do manual listing. So let's just do manual listing. Click on that. And then it will now ask you for your store. So it will automatically input your Shopify store since it's connected to your Shopify account. And then from here, it will now ask you for your price. So you can manually enter your price, or you can do a recommended listing price. So if you don't know the price of your products. So for me, I'll just use the recommended listing price. And then once you're done, just click on confirm. And then there you go. So right now, our products are being listed right now to our Shopify store. So all we have to do now is just wait until the status of these products are now listed. As of now, they're still pending. So all we have to do is just wait for a bit until it is listed. But if we go to our Shopify store right here and then go to products, as you can see, some of my products are already being listed automatically in my products section in my Shopify store. But before we proceed, I just want to remind you guys that you can get free access to Shopify for 3 days, followed by 1 month at $1 per month. So again, I will leave a link down in the description below, which will take you directly to the Shopify website, and by doing so, you also support the channel. So when you click on the link down in the description below, when I go to select a plan right here, These three plans right here, the basic, Shopify, and advanced plan, will only cost you $1 per month. So the original price for basic is $19. For the Shopify plan, it's $49. For the advanced plan, it's $299. But when you click on the link down in the description below, these three plans right here will only cost you $1 per month. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And let's get back to the video. And then once all of your products are now in your product section here in Shopify, what you want to do is just go to orders and then make sure that your orders right here are set to CJ Dropshipping. So all of your orders from CJ Dropshipping will show here. Moving on, what we need to do now is just go back to CJ Dropshipping. And then once we're back to CJ Dropshipping, what we need to do is just go to store products right here. And then what we need to do is to just go to your product, click on the three dots right here, go to CJ Fulfillment, and then make sure that Fulfilled by CJ and Inventory Managed by CJ are on yes. So just click on confirm and then make sure you do that to each product that you have listed. So just wait for this to finish. So it's still syncing. So let's just wait for a moment until it's finished. And then once you're done, just do the same thing to your other products. Again, click on the three dots, CJ Fulfillment. Make sure that Fulfilled by CJ is yes. Inventory Managed by CJ is also yes. And then just click on confirm. And then once you're done, you're now done listing your products in your Shopify store. So the last thing that we need to do is to fulfill your product orders. So to do that, you can access that just by going here in CJ Dropshipping, and then you will get to access that here in the orders section. And then from here, just go to store orders. And then from here, you will get to see all of the orders that have been made by the people that have ordered from your store. So yeah, you can see all of them here. So you can see, as you can see over here, you can see the imported, orders picking, all awaiting payment, pending, processing, dispatched, completed, and closed. So yeah, so you can access them all here and you can track their analytics and their progress. So yeah, that's pretty much it on how to fulfill orders on Shopify with CJ Dropshipping.